Raven, I'm sure you know. The record for the longest sniper kill belongs to a Canadian Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold Boar Zero. We're dropping you onto a plateau located within range of all 3 targets. Your window of opportunity is small, so hit and move. The first target here is Antoine Zaza, Rashta's favorite warlord and quartermaster. The Zaza clan are arms dealers alongside other criminal enterprises. Eliminate him and the Kuomari government will struggle to equip their militias. Your second target is a disgraced SAS officer, Captain Ronald Payne. He's in charge of the Army's tactical training and currently stationed at one of their boot camps. Your third target is Colonel Fyodor Novikov, a Russian GRU agent sent here to control logistics and supply. Removing these actors from the board will seriously hamper Rashida's plans. Stay sharp. I'll be in contact when you arrive on site.
Control, do you read? This is Raven.
Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the Hilo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with 3 OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake. Except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
I'm telling you, other guys are finding valuables all over the place. And there's everything. Trinkets, coins, artifacts.
I know, but the captain finds out.
Don't worry about it. You go look in that cart over there. I'll search these. I have a good feeling about them.
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Control, this is Raven with a sitrep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have more info. Look for a hostile stationed near one of the comms relays. I'm sure they've heard the chatter.
And probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
control. I found intel on the officer. Looks like that weapon deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OP.
The other soldiers. Point them out.
Over my dead body!
Really? Your choice.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead at least.
Control. I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance, it's not going to be easy. Even with all this fancy new gear.
Agreed. But the basics don't change. Get him stationary to improve your odds.
I'll line him up somehow.
Good luck. Send when ready. Raven, we're tracking a vehicle on approach. Right side.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's the same make and model we spotted earlier. It's the seller.
I'll make sure he doesn't leave.
The dealer's on site. Focus on Zaza. He'll head to the meeting point.
Thank you.
Now I've lost visual on both targets.
Maybe there's some way to get the hangar doors open.
I'll see what I can do.
We have successfully tapped his phone. We should be able to hear them talking now.
See you on time for once. Are you calling me a problematic client?
No, far from that. I'm just saying you're...
That.
Two for the price of one.
No way. Two kills, two payments.